Everybody's joining me today. Greetings from Richmond, Indiana. All right, continuing our journey to Hagerstown, Maryland, 450 miles away. The local time is 2:57. Temperature is 43 degrees according to the dash. But the app says 36 degrees. So today is my fifth day of fasting. Nothing but water, fresh squeezed lemon, and apple cider vinegar. Bragg is the name of the apple cider vinegar. And don't forget the pink salt. I always seem to forget to mention the pink salt. Very, very important, the pink salt. That way you don't run out of electrolyte.
Nice.
is Ohio. Hagerstown, Maryland. Let's see how many miles we got. Miles to Hagerstown, Maryland. Our current odometer reading is 577,525. We are currently traveling on Interstate 70 easterly bound. Truckstop in Hagerstown, Maryland, which is 225 miles. I an ADL driver sometime at noon with an empty trailer. Virginia, wild and wonderful. This is Wheeling, West Virginia, everybody. greetings from Somerset. No, actually, Bentleyville, Washington County, Pennsylvania. Good morning, greetings. This beautiful sunrise here. The local time is 7:24. We are down to 175 miles to Hagerstown, Maryland. Once again, I'm kind of losing my voice. As you know, this is my fifth day of fasting, and I don't know why, but every time I fast, my voice gets kind of hollow. It's weird. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Allegheny Tunnel here in Pennsylvania. Highway was shut down here for about 15 minutes. I suspect somebody got into an accident outside of the tunnel right there by the curb. Over the years, there's always frequent vehicles, especially semis, that go through too fast through here, and they end up being in the curb, in the wall. And I suspect that would be the case today. The local time here is 10:37. Continuing our journey to Hagerstown, Maryland, 89 miles away. Yeah, that's what happened. Except it's not a semi. It's always true here. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Breezewood, Pennsylvania. The first time I ever came across or stop at this TA truck stop was about 32 years ago. You see, my trainer, Gerald Potts, his favorite truck stop was the TA truck stop. And it also happened to be the designated fuel stop for Cedar Rapids Steel's transport, otherwise known as CRST. Yep, it's hard to believe I started trucking back in 1991. That is crazy. By the grace of God, of course. All right, we're down to 48 miles to Hagerstown, Maryland. Temperature here is 43 degrees. Local time is 11:15. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the beautiful state of Maryland. The local time here is 11:38. Temperature is 46 degrees. And continuing our journey to the pilot truck stop in Hagerstown, Maryland. We can't be that far away now. We are merging onto Interstate 70 and Highway 522. Over there is Interstate 68. Look at the leaves. They still have their, the trees. They still have their leaves on. So today is November. Monday, November 20th, Monday, 2023. Interstate 70, located in Frederick, Maryland. The local time is 11:58. Temperature is 47 degrees. Get a chance to stop by at this particular pilot, walk over by Royal Farms convenience store over here and try out their fried chicken. I think their fried chicken is pretty good. Be here a while. Catch you later. Okay, our other ADL driver is here. And we're gonna drop this and he's gonna take over while I grab his empty trailer. That's the airbag dump. That's got to be it over there. What is that, hour 71? Yeah, that's the one I left over there in Salt Lake City. Westfield. What happened was when my other truck blew up, the boss had me fly home, leaving the truck and trailer in Utah. And then they were trying to figure out how to bring the trailer back home here. So a friend of mine suggested that the trailer should be loaded and advertised as power only. So somebody with a truck, only with a truck, was looking for a load to come back to the East Coast. Oh, look at how high that is. That is very, very high. You lift up. Right down. So the short version is an owner operator pulled this trailer from Utah back here. hooked up. Let's see. Okay. Let's go underneath here and confirm the jaw is locked. The jaw is locked. Oh, you know what I forgot? It would have helped. It would have helped if I inflated the airbags. Aha. Please be clean, please be clean, please be clean. Good enough. This has actually got a very nice trailer tires on him. We're good to go. All right. I'll be right back.